people don't understand. It was good. It was good for her. It was good for the rest of the team. It was definitely good for me, you know. So, but we just take one step at a time. We haven't been able to practice this week. Hopefully, we'll play as good next week.
Today, you guys get out here and it looks like you're just executing demons. Just talk about the way your girls are able to get out there and get at it after being having such an emotional kick in the gut, punch in the gut.
Well, they're all good friends and they're related to each other. And it makes it much easier. It even makes it easier for me to coach them, you know. But I just told them, I said, we're a good defensive team if we're not nothing else. Just get out there and play the good defense that we can play. We know they had Jada on their team and she could shoot from anywhere in the 7-5-7. But we wanted it more than they did. I think we wanted it more than most anybody right now.
Do you anticipate any tough games moving forward? And if you do, how do you plan on attacking?
Same way we attack everything with defense. We don't go out there and score 80, 90 points a night. We go out there and play defense to hold you to 20 and 30 points. That's what we play.
Coach, I'll get you out of here on this. After the set of passing to AJ and you see the amount of love that he's getting, just talk about real quick if you have any stories or any memories of him right quick.
He just was a good kid. He would come by our practice sometimes. And of course, I tell him his sister was always better to him. And you know, if we start from there, just joke him. I've been knowing him ever since he was a baby. So he's a great kid and everything. The community has stood up and backed us and all the whole family. And we as a team appreciate it. And I know the family appreciate it, you know. So we all good.